good morning or evening, friends. Here's your friendly announcer. I have serious news to pass on to everybody. What I'm about to say
couldn't mean the world. In his life, it's about love. It's about love. It's how many people you can touch in your lifetime. This award is for for the city. And I'm more behind the scenes person. All you gotta do is call me. I can make it happen. So I will kind of continue this journey to help the city of Trenton. And that's what I'm here for love.
Don't delay, send yours in right away. That's what I do because I remember living in the projects, and I used to say, if I ever became rich, or I ever became an athlete, or I ever became a movie star, what I do for my community. And you know, now that God blessed me with a chance and opportunity to do that, I feel as though that's the only thing I should be doing right now, is giving back to my community. My goal, you know, is to continue reaching out and reaching back, you know, to all those that are, that look just like me. I'm on a road to becoming one of the greatest philanthropists that the city ever seen.
They say purpose is not something you always decide, it's something you discover. But as I began to go out into this world, I realized that there's many prisons out here. The prisons of poverty, the prison of your own bad habits. So I realized that, you know, there's a place for me to help people find their way out. I once read, where there is no path, you have to create a path and leave a trail. So I started to help others that was struggling just like me. For me, every lesson has been a blessing. And I think that, you know, we make mistakes so we can learn from them and then teach from those mistakes. So being a drum major really means a lot, because it's finally getting recognition that you don't really look for, but you're thankful for, and you appreciate the honor.
So I believe and think that we have to have a positive, life-changing influence and impact on our lives and on the lives of others. I think we have to walk by faith and not by sight. Yes, that's what the word tells us to do. But also the word tells us that faith without works is dead on arrival. And if we continue to serve others and we come together as a team of like-minded people and walk in that drum major instinct, I'm telling you right now, there's nothing we can't accomplish. And again, thank you to Stacy Hedding and his wife Lori and the Seed Male Mentoring Program and their 12th annual drum major instinct ceremony at High Reach.
I am so grateful and honored to be here with all of the honorees for the 2022 Martin Luther King Drum Major Award event with the Seeds Mentoring Program with Stacy Hedding. If it wasn't for programs such as this, a lot of our children would not have the ability to even walk and live in this society. But if we continue to live the way that we're living right now, by honoring each other with the many works that we do, we can get it done.
This year, for 2022, we're doing a Legacy Award. This Legacy Award is very special to me. And the Legacy Award goes to former detective Raymond Young. But one of the things I wanted to do, every time when I see Raymond, I just always used to want to tell him really how special he was to me. Because in my wayward ways, when I thought that this man hated me, he really knew that I had potential. And I truly believe, without his interference in my life, for whatever way I want to look at it, I wouldn't be here today. I truly believe that. And I'm standing on the shoulders of men like him. When I see young people just trying to do stuff that they know they shouldn't be doing, I come down on them hard, because I know they know better. And I know I get that instinct from Detective Raymond Young. It's going around, they try. Bring it up in it home. You've got to, I've got to, they've got to, we've got to, they've got to, we've got to stop. Here at the High Regency, we have a wonderful speaker, Brother Roz Baraka, Mayor Roz Baraka, the Honorable Roz Baraka. Be in need of love, don't delay.
girl.